Hey, Remedy Guy here. So if you have a 64 gig flash drive that is suddenly now limited to 32 gigs of data and you're wondering why did it happen, there are a few reasons for this occurrence. It is possible that the 64 gig flash drive was used to create a bootable device for installing an operating system such as Windows or Linux. And this process may have created a partition that took up half of the drive's capacity, leaving only half of it visible. The remaining capacity is left as an unallocated space, thus making it unusable. Secondly, the storage device may have been formatted with a file system that has a maximum partition size limit of 32 gigs, such as FAT, instead of NTFS or XFAT. And if the traditional way of formatting your flash drive didn't work, there are no fixes for this, and I'm going to show you how right now. So right-click Start menu and go to Disk Management. Locate your flash drive, and you'll notice right away the black bar which indicates the unallocated space, which is the space that we're missing and trying to retrieve. And for that space to be usable, right-click on the first partition. Select Delete Volume. You might want to back up your files if there are any, as we are going to delete the whole partition. Select Yes. After that, right-click, select New Simple Volume, click Next. And make sure the maximum disk space is the same as the simple volume. Click Next. Assign a drive letter. If this is your first time doing this, you might want to choose a letter that hasn't been taken. So if you only have one partition, just like mine, assign it to D. If you have two partitions, assign it to E, so on and so forth. Select NTFS. Leave it this as default. Quick format. And then finish. After that, right click again and click format. And for this, we might want to give it a name. And for the file system, change it to NTFS. Leave this as default, quick format, and then press OK. Check your flash drive, and you'll now be able to use its full capacity. So typically, this method works every time. However, if for some odd reason it doesn't, there's an additional method we can try. As you can see, our flash drive is again at 32 gigs of capacity. So to fix that, press Start menu, type in CMD, run it as administrator. Type in disk part, then list disk. So here you have to be very careful in choosing the disk number that corresponds to your flash drive. Ironically, you can go back to disk management to check your flash drive's disk number. You can find it here. Then select disk and the number of your flash drive. Next, type clean. Don't worry if you see your drive disappears. Next, type in create partition primary. Next, type in format fs equal sign ntfs, then quick. Type in exit. Check your flash drive. You'll now be able to use its full capacity. So if you have any questions, just put it in the comments below and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. This is the Remedy Guy. Take care, everyone.